Hey guys, it's Fresh underscore Sanes underscore XXX, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a cool looking 3D YouTube banner on your Android device just like this. To do this, you have to download Pixel Lab and PS Touch. The link to Pixel Lab is in the description below, but for PS Touch you have to figure out how to download that yourself. So let's get started. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel to become a part of the Fresh Army. And again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, M8.